different than usual styles. They're boxy and sharp. Male characters have sharp chin and jawline is really visible. But female characters have a little bit rounder head shapes and they also have sharp chin and jawline is also visible. Eyes are drawn like in almost every other manga. Males have smaller eyes and sharper eye shapes and eyelashes are thinner and less visible.